Man, what a day this is, because we're at the Sisterhood Showcase at the Memphis Cook Convention Center, and I'm telling you, if you're not here, you are missing it. Why? Because Ginuwine is here.
Yes, we in the house.
And so is Tyrese.
Yeah, my boy is in. He's performing later, so he just wanted to make sure he come down to support me. So.
And you're getting ready to go on stage. When are you going on?
We're
going
to go on in a minute.
Let me tell you right now that you do not want to miss Ginuwine.
Yes, don't miss him.
Ladies, let me tell you, if you're out there and you're not at the Sisterhood Showcase, I'm just going to tell you, listen, this is not a come on for me. It's just been a lot of fine men coming over here. And I tell you, last Lonzo, now Ginuwine, and you are looking fabulous.
Thank you.
You got on this black suit.
Thank you.
Are you going to perform in that?
Absolutely. It's been a while since I've been here, so I'm glad that I'm back. It's been last year I was here, so I'm trying to come every year. The ladies always come out, they always support.
Yeah, always.
I got a new CD coming out, it's called Old School Young. It'll probably be out the end of this year, but me and Tank and Tyrese, I'm actually working on our TGT thing, so that's going to be coming actually before my CD. So
you and Tank and Tyrese,
yes,
I saw Tyrese put a picture on his Twitter this morning.
Yeah.
He said you guys were here, and now he has a picture up of you and him.
Yeah.
And Tank.
Yes.
Fine.
Yeah.
Good Lord have mercy. That's gonna be wonderful.
I mean, we're all close friends, so it makes sense for us to do that.
Yeah. So tell us about you. What's been happening with you?
Oh, just constantly on the road. You know, I've never stopped working. Been 16 years in the business.
Mm-hmm.
I'm working on the 8th CD, and it's just never stopped. Been overseas a lot.
Yeah.
Been overseas a lot.
How does it feel to be back at the Sisterhood Showcase in Memphis?
Say it again.
How does it feel to be back at the Sisterhood Showcase here in Memphis?
Oh, it's always good to come out and see the ladies and always get the support. And just being a part of something this big, you know, they have them everywhere, but it's always great to come back here.
Oh, yeah. It's amazing. So if you're not here, I'm telling you, you are missing the fine and the fine and the fine and the fine. They're all here. All the fine men are up in here. A lot of ladies here, so get on by
ladies
here so you
in
can
the
see.
Building.
And get by here so you can hear Tyrese and Ginuwine. I've never
Thank
seen you.
You
look this good.
Thank you. I appreciate it. It makes me feel
good. Y'all, that's not a come on, this man. Sisterhood Showcase is going to be happening until 7 something tonight. Tyrese is here.
Yes.
Mike, Tyrese,
yes.
Talk to
Come
you
on.
Real quick. They are both hitting.
I ain't got too much to say. I'm just letting y'all know. We out here, it's about to get real sexy. If you listening to all of this advertisement about the Sisterhood Show and y'all ain't here, I ain't on your way, you about to miss out.
Wait,
I don't know when we coming back, but we here now, so you better get here.
Tyrese said it's
I
about
got a lot of
sexy.
Chocolate to give. I got a lot
of
chocolate to give. Ladies,
now, he got a lot of chocolate. It's looking good, too. A lot of chocolate coming up. Tyrese is going to be on stage tonight. Let's see, 7 o'clock?
Yep.
Woo! We got, let's see, Ginuwine is getting ready to perform.
Yes.
Laz Alonso is going to be on stage. Regina Bell is going to get up there. And Tyrese, Lord have mercy. How many of the ladies here want to see Ginuwine perform? He's getting ready to do his thing.
I'm with it.
How many of the ladies want to see Tyrese?
Come on with it.
All right, well, come on with it. Tell them again, Ginuwine.
Yeah, we're making sure y'all come out and support. TGT coming out real soon, the end of this year. Tyrese Tank and Ginuwine. So make sure y'all support that. But we're about to hit the stage. So make sure y'all come out to the stage.
We are live at the Sisterhood Showcase. Ain't gonna hurt nobody to get out here and check out all this fine. Ginuwine, getting ready to go on stage now. You get here now. Sisterhood Showcase. Tyrese is here. You don't want to miss this. It's the Sisterhood Showcase 2012. I'm Stormy. And we're listening, and you're live with B101.